explore Super Bay's dream adventure. Are you there?
Dora the Explorer, Super Baby's dream adventure. Hola, I'm Dora, and this is Boots. It's nap time for my baby brother, Guillermo, and my baby sister, Isabella. I always tell Miss Hermanitos a story before they fall asleep. They love stories about the super babies. Do you want to hear the story? Great! Once upon a time, there was a dream fairy who could only be woken up by the sound of her golden rooster. When the rooster yelled, the dream fairy would wake up and deliver happy dreams to all of the babies. One day, the super babies didn't get their naptime dreams. Using their super sight to see through the forest, they discovered that all of the babies were still awake. None of the babies could nap until the dream fairy brought them their dreams. What could have happened to the dream fairy? We've got to find her so that all of the babies can have their naptime dreams. Who do we ask for help when we don't know which way to go? Map. Map says that the dream fairy is asleep in the dream castle and can't hear the golden rooster. We'll need to go past the giant's forest and over Dragon Mountain to get to the dream fairy's castle. Vamanos! Let's go! Look! There's Tico. He's trying to rock three baby chipmunks to sleep. But the babies don't have their dreams yet. They can't fall asleep and they're cranky. I know how we can make the chipmunks happy. Will you sing Twinkle Twinkle Little Star to the baby chipmunks? Twinkle twinkle little star, how I wonder what you are. Up above the world so high, like a diamond in the sky. Twinkle twinkle little star. You're singing me the baby chipmunk smile. Now we're in the giant's forest, and I hear crying. Do you see who's crying? It's a giant baby, and the wind is rocking his cradle. Oh no, the cradle might fall. The super babies will rescue the giant baby. Let's help the super baby super blow the windy cloud away. Take a deep breath in and blow. Great job. We blew the windy cloud away. Look. The super babies are super lifting the giant baby out of the tree. Now we need to find Dragon Mountain. Do you see Dragon Mountain? There it is. Come on, let's go to the dream castle so that we can wake up the dream fairy. Then the babies can get their naptime dreams. Dragon Mountain is so steep. Luckily, the super babies can super fly us to the top of the mountain. Oh no! The super babies ripped their blankets. They can't fly without their blankets. Hey, that's my friend Camilla. Camilla's mommy taught her how to make blankets in Guatemala. She can help us fix the super babies' blankets. Let's go inside their shop. Look, the diamonds on Isabella's blanket follow a pattern. The pattern is rojo, azul, rojo, azul, rojo. What comes next? Azul, that's right, blue. Camilla can use her loom to weave a blue diamond. She fixed the rip. Now let's look at Guillermo's blanket. The diamonds on his blanket have a pattern too. The pattern is azul, azul, rojo, azul, azul, rojo, azul, azul. What comes next? Rojo, yes, red. Camilla weaves a red diamond over the rip. Camilla fixed the super baby's blankets. Now the super babies are super flying us to the top of Dragon Mountain. Oh no, those baby dragons won't let us go by. They are so cranky. Maybe they need a naptime snack. Baby dragons love red chili peppers. Do you see a red chili pepper plant? Great! Now let's count in Spanish how many baby dragons there are. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, seis, siete, ocho, nueve, diez, once, doce. The 12 baby dragons love their red chili pepper snack. They are letting us go over their mountain. We made it to the dream castle, And there's the Dream Fairy. Is she awake or asleep? Asleep. To help the Golden Rooster wake up the Dream Fairy, we have to yell, Kikiriki! We woke up the Dream Fairy. Now she needs our help to deliver all of the dreams before nap time is over. Come on, we can super fly super fast with the super babies. To deliver dreams to all of the babies in the forest, we need to wish them sweet dreams. In Spanish, we say, Dulces sueños. Look, now all of the babies are having sweet dreams. The baby dragons have chili pepper dreams. The giant baby has bunny dreams. And the baby chipmunks have twinkle star dreams. The Dream Fairy saved two special dreams for the super babies. Guillermo is dreaming of a clown, and Isabella is dreaming about puppies. Thanks for helping us wake up the Dream Fairy and bring happy naptime dreams to all of the babies. May all your dreams be sweet. Dulces sueños.
You're incriminating.
Don't forget to subscribe and share. And follow me on Instagram and Twitter. And for more Dora the Explorer stories, check out my Dora the Explorer playlist.
On a rack, somewhere spinning.
See you next time.
Got a magic little bag.
Jet set, watch the sunset, kinda. Yeah, yeah.
The end!
Yeah, you got that yummy, 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 yummy.